I'm also pleased that we agreed to a number of important steps to promote clean energy and to confront climate change. And going forward, we've agreed to work together to make concrete progress this year towards phasing out hydrofluorocarbons under the Montreal Protocol, and the Prime Minister and I made a personal commitment to work together to pursue a strong global climate agreement in Paris. As I indicated to him, I think India's voice is very important on this issue.